Yo. Check this out. Oh, wow. That was an interesting beat.
Excuse me. I am a natural. Admit it.
I love you.
Whatever.
We're starting a band. How about you be my groupie?
Your what?
Well, okay. Bands apparently had these hardcore fans that would just follow them around.
Isn't that what I'm already doing?
I guess so. Mm-hmm. I don't think there's anything else in here. It's nice to have a place we call home, right?
Yeah. When I first got to Jackson, I was so overwhelmed by all the people.
I was overwhelmed by all the food. I remember my first week just gorging myself. Stuffing food in all my pockets for later like it was gonna run out.
I saw that.
You did not.
I did. I remember thinking, who is this string bean girl stealing all the jerky?
I didn't steal that much jerky.
Where are you going?
There's something back here. And denied. Guess not. Oh, shit.
That was some good scavenging. Ellie, I think Shimmer's getting sick.
What? How can you tell?
She sounds a little hoarse. Hey, I think I found the courthouse.
How can you tell?
See that sign up there? On the building that says courthouse?
Oh, wow. Nice work, detective.
Mm-hmm. Mark this place on the map.
Worth a try.
Let's keep looking. Hear that?
I hear it. Infected.
It's coming from the courthouse. This is gonna suck, isn't it?
At least we're ready for him.
You ever been to a courthouse before?
Nope.
You're telling me you never got in trouble back in Boston?
Oh, I got in trouble. But never landed in a courthouse.
Serious shit went down here.
Brought it on yourself, I guess. Fedra soldiers. Check out that wall. They were executed.
Jesus. They weren't just executed. He shot them to pieces.
Maybe bullets weren't scarce yet. Maybe they deserved it.
Maybe.
Parking garage.
Well, the gas is in there, right?
Well, that's what the note said.
Well, let's get down there. What's that?
Old to-do list.
Careful.
Jesus. I think that's all of them.
Let's find that gas. And
wait, we got gasoline.
Our luck's changing.
Don't you jinx us. The fuck Vedrigate is calling to us.
Now, how do we get out of here?
Huh. Dina.
Coming.
Good job, babe.
Thanks.
Okay, gate.
Could be a while before we run into Abby and her friends. It might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press on.
Good point.
Onward, Shimmer.
How you doing back there? Getting homesick?
A little bit. You?
Same. Miss having a roof over my head.
You know, I've always dreamed of fixing up a farm just outside of Jackson.
Why wouldn't you stay in town?
I don't know. I like the idea of real space.
Sounds lonely.
Only if you're doing it alone.
Okay. So are we gonna, like, raise sheep and milk cows?
Are you making fun of me?
No. It actually sounds kind of nice.
Really?
Yeah. Really?
How do they get inside these places?
I don't know, but I hate that shit. Kidding me? He'd trade half his stuff for a bag of beans.
Think about it. Tastes like burnt shit.
Thank you. Acquired taste, my ass. We cleared this place out.
What were you saying, babe?
Right. Really?
Got a caravan up ahead.
I went down here.
Looks like an ambush. Check out the bullet holes on the side of this truck. Well, that was an adventure.
Haven't found any of them yet.
Hey, it's a big city. We barely started looking.
Yeah, I know. Just thought we'd see one of them by now. Here we go. All right.
I got it. You put in the code.
Hey, these old generators are pretty finicky, so it might take you a few tries of... Oh.
Sorry, go on.
Nothing.
Or they're just waiting for us.
Let's look for a way in.